When I finished in Doha, that day that I, well, because of the rain, a lot of people played two matches, including me. And the second one was very tough. And I remember that as soon as I went after the match to my room, I started to have a pain in my left Achilles. And the next morning was even more painful. And I've been carried this since that day. And here I've been training, but on and off, honestly, because of the pain. Some days it was a little bit better, some days was a little bit worse. And it was just hard for me to serve, especially, and to just move side to side today on the court.
So it's Achilles, not ankle?
No, it's not ankle. It's more the Achilles. The doctor said it's just maybe inflammation. Can't see anything right now. I have to do like some kind of MRIs or what. So it's I don't think it's like a something big, hopefully, but it's very irritating. It's really bothering me every time I have to run on the court. Yeah, I mean, I'm disappointed because at the end in Doha for some conditions I lost to Zhang there, and then I came here and had more days, but in fact I carried the problems from Doha. So yeah, I'm quite disappointed because there are very important tournaments, Doha and Dubai together, especially here this year. And I mean, I don't know, I feel kind of like, I don't know, we didn't play enough, you know. So my next stop is Indian Wells, and I'll try my best to be ready there, you know.
What's the plan though, Garbine?
I'll probably go home. Get ready, treat my Achilles, or I don't know exactly what it is, and just to clean that zone. I don't want to have any pain. I don't want to go on the court with pain, you know, because in Brisbane I had pain, Australia had pain, so I'm tired of feeling that. So I want to maybe prevent more than after trying to recover, you know. It's very hard to say because when you have pain, and obviously I want to compete, so I'm going to go on the court, try to see if I can, if it goes better. I don't know, sometimes when you're out there and you get excited, you kind of forget sometimes, but it's very hard because in the past I went to the court and I did the worst injury, and then I have to take 2 weeks to recover from that, so I'd rather prevent that and maybe next week keep playing. It's very hard, it's just your feelings maybe. Sometimes you're like, no, I know this time, and if I go on the court, I'm going to regret. Or, you know what, I'm going to go because I think you have to feel that.